Authorities say an Opelousas woman has been arrested, accused of trying to stab a man to death. It happened last November on Spruce Street. Sheriff Bobby Guidro says Kendra Mays and the victim were arguing when Mays attacked the victim and stabbed him multiple times. Mays faces a charge of attempted second-degree murder. She's being held on a $100,000 bond.